3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye. Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
You okay?
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
I can't be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can take you.
The only safe place is here!
I think we're in the clear. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it.
Yeah.
gotta put this out. I don't even want to think about it. Oh my God. Thank you. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Supercop. Considering.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Thank you.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning this close. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it.
Weapons?
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me? Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office. Find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. Right. Big, warm RPD welcome. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Carlos!
Thank you. One at a time, take a number. Man, it sucks to be popular. This is working.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Alive. I can't stay here. Now? God damn it.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Tara.
Thank you.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever...
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit.
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you...
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay, now the fun shit. right? Explodey way it is.
Come on it!
I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
Admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our game's end is here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Here goes. He got away. What was he doing in here?
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Override complete.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
This looks like it could be used in vaccine development.
Begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber. Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete.
What name is this place?
Jill, is that you?
Get that vaccine back.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking. put you right back on your ass.
In a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel.